땀 내요. 표정하라. 루, smash pays. channel, and today I have, you said it healthy?
Yeah.
And today I have with me my sister JP, and we're gonna do the Smash Our Past Challenge Celebrity Edition. Because see, I did it last time, but the other one was kind of rushed and whatever, but this one is gonna be really official and it's really gonna be really good. So yeah, let's get into this video. Okay, so Smash Our Past 21 Savage.
He ugly. Pass.
I will pass on 21 too, because
it's his nose so ugly.
He's like creepy. A red.
He like that thing off of what is it? It's not Family Guy. It's it's like a monster though. It's
like
Adult Swim, and they got like the little monster people.
No, you know he look like Dr. Yeah. Doofenshmirtz.
He do.
Girl, that's a shame. Okay.
What about
T.I.? Tip. I also asked him, Tip, because he's just so intelligent. But he'll cheat on me, but I'm not even worried about the relationship. I'm just trying to smash him. Like, I'm trying to get in them drawers or whatever.
I really want to be with him, though. Because
but you like be crush. With him. Did you not see him with Tiny and they get a divorce because he cheated and stuff? But that was a perfect family. They had a whole show.
But I'm not going to be like Tiny. She was selfish. She was thinking about herself. She got to think about the
your family hustle.
So I'm gonna be with him.
Okay, go ahead and get to you though.
Okay.
Okay, what about August? I seen him.
I could pass him. He not really. He cute and all, but he's not like, oh my god, August.
I was smashing him because I met him before.
And what, he was so cute?
And he was so cute. He was way better in person.
If I was seeing him in person, I would have all of him.
I met him in New Orleans at the mall. And he was so cute.
You see when he was like that along on him?
Oh, and I seen him there too. He's around the corner from our house.
We stay around the corner from
where Alton Sterling got killed.
That's how you know we get him.
Right. In the hood. We can walk there.
Literally.
Okay, so
who
you got?
So I'm gonna do John Cena.
Girl, what made you think of John Cena?
Because I used to love him. Yeah, yes, I was smash him.
I know you smash him now. John Cena. I ain't gonna
really?
See him. No, he's too big.
Look,
you can't see him. You're not gonna be able to see nothing in the bed. You're gonna be in the bed next to an invisible person trying to smash him. So you crazy for that? Okay, smash or pass Tupac. What you got? Oh, that's a shame. I want to fight you. Get out of my house.
I'm for real. That's your boyfriend.
You ain't got to smash him because guess what? I'm smashing him. I'm smashing him alive, dead, in Canada, wherever he at, in Cuba, whatever people be saying, smash. And guess what? The nigga that acted, that played him on that movie,
smashing him too.
It's a smash. Okay.
What about, Two Chainz, girl.
This a pass. It's like my grandpa or something.
Two Chainz is so tall and like he just beat it. Like he just taking up space or something.
So what you got?
A pass.
Oh, you passed too?
Yeah.
I thought you was gonna smash it so hard.
No.
What about Kodak?
Oh, I'm passing him.
I'm passing Kodak too. Kodak ugly. And he's disrespect. He don't even like my color of people. So
and
he said he was
gonna
fight Wayne. Right.
And
so
I
gotta
can't
go.
No, ma'am.
That's the
no for me.
I got one for you.
Ooh.
Kevin Gates. Smash past Kevin Gates.
Okay, so if it was the old Kevin Gates before he was acting all crazy and wanted to be Muslim, I would have smashed him in a heartbeat. But now I'm like, no.
I wouldn't smash Kevin.
Because when he was like, what you thinking about vandalism and the flood? He said we should have got an ark.
All right. Oh, he messed up then.
Yeah.
See, I would have smashed Gabe back in the,
what's I don't
the,
give up.
No, what's that song? What's his old song? I'm trying to think of one.
She don't want to make
love. Back in them days.
I would have smashed her in the rainstorm in the blizzard, especially out of my feelings part. That's what I would have smashed.
Oh, I would have smashed him because he don't want to make me bend over. And stroke. I understand you got a man, but I would got him. Okay, what you got?
What about Kevin Hart?
I'm passing. He's too short for me. Too short.
Yeah.
Right here.
Alright, I'm passing him.
Passing on
him. Right here to me.
I'm right there.
Nah. So, I'm passing him, but he's so funny, though.
Right, he's funny. What about Cat Williams?
Oh, I'm passing him. Because that flip hair is gotta go.
Cat Williams had a green suit on, that flip hair, y'all. I'm passing Cat Williams. He's crazy. I'm gonna say that.
What about, Moneybagg Yo? I never see him in person.
You never seen a picture of him?
No.
How you gonna say somebody you don't know?
I'll smash him for the music, but...
You don't even know what he look like. Now you gotta search him up.
He sound cute.
Now you gotta say... He sound like I would smash him. I don't even think I know what Moneybagg Yo look like. I think I do, but I think I don't.
He sound cute. For real.
Do I know him?
What he be saying? She said, we gonna see each other today? That's it.
Oh, so you just smashing him because of what he say.
I'm like, yeah, because he's so down.
That's why Young Blue, he don't look nothing like how he sound.
Oh, I never seen Young Blue.
I gave you top of the line. He sound like his voice so deep, and he sound like a deep voice type person.
Oh, he looks like somebody from BR.
Oh, I'll smash him.
Yeah, I'll smash him.
Cute. I'll smash him so hard. Go look up Young Blue, because this is what we about to smash the past me. Young Blue. I'll smash him in money. What about you? You smash your money back?
I don't know.
Why not?
Because
he don't look like he said, I gave you top of the line, and I know you.
No.
Right.
Who is he giving top of the line to?
I know.
He does not look like he giving no top of the line to nothing.
I swear, because I pass for that. I'm passing on Blue, but I like his songs. If I just didn't know how he looked and based solely off his songs, I'd smash him. But since I know what he looked like, it's a no-go. Okay, so what about... Chance the Rapper.
Oh, I'm smash Chance. Oh, I'm
girl,
a hard song. I love Chance.
Girl, I'm going to smash Chance so hard.
I love Chance.
Me too.
I'm a hard soul. Like, girl, that's my husband.
That's why he was humanitarian, girl.
Chance.
Everybody smash your Chance, for real.
What about, Jay-Z?
That's a pass. That, don't even disrespect me like that, dog.
Pass. Oh, what about 50 Cent, girl? Yes, I smash 50 Cent.
50.
I love
50
Cent.
50 is like he
disrespectful.
Bottles in the club, I'm out. He said like if you do something when he smash him, he gonna be slapping in your face and stuff and choking you out.
Yeah, I feel like he likes it at all.
I do. I think he likes it. What about Odell Beckham?
Oh, I'm such a...
I'll smash him. But I don't like light skins, so... What about Chris Brown?
I smash him. Well, I used to want to smash him so hard, but like
now, I used to want to smash Chris Brown in him. I need your boo.
Right.
Like, I need your boo. But now, how crazy like, he is towards corruption and all that, and he a crackhead.
If I get a chance to smash up, then yeah, but I'm not going to just hollering at him.
Right. So if you do happen, then it happens.
Right, yeah.
What about... I'm trying to think of somebody. So,
who?
Mister.
Oh, that's
pissed.
That's so hard.
You what?
Pass so hard.
You passed my mister? I'm passing on him too, because he likes to expose people. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to be up in the song. He going to like, let me tell you about the danger. And I'm be like, oh, my God. They sprinkle him. And now he going to say my whole name.
Right.
He not even finna spare my feelings. He finna say my whole...
Because they got a whole bunch of dations.
Right. They got a whole bunch of dations. I'm finna let y'all know which one this is. For real.
What about... Lil Wayne. If it was old Wayne,
I'm smashing. But new Wayne, I'm passing it. I'm passing it. Cause see, old Wayne when it was Shawty say the nigga that she with.
Ain't this. Oh yeah, she's the little one.
I'll smash it, but not the new Wayne. I don't say that.
Hey, so what about Mayweather?
Mayweather looks short, but I still smash him.
He do. He look like he did something. He is. He like 5'9".
Okay, I still smash him.
Yeah.
It don't matter what size he is.
But 5'9", my height.
He's so cute.
He is cute, too.
And he got pretty.
What about Eminem?
Smash. I like Eminem.
What about, it gotta be somebody I gotta want to smash over.
What about
Ray J, girl? Mm-mm. I'm imagining. McMill.
No.
Mm-mm.
What about Lance Gross? You know who that is? No. That's a boy off of Temptation that play as the girl husband. He's on Tyler Perry, House of Pain. As the son, the dark skinned son. You don't know Lance Gross? Mm-mm. He's so cute. What about Omar Epps?
No.
I'll smash Omar Epps.
What about Jaden Smith?
Jaden Smith, I'll smash Jaden Smith.
What about Justin Bieber? What about Usher? Oh. That's not me. Y'all love him to death.
I'll smash Usher so hard.
Yeah, I love him to death.
Right.
What about Young Boy?
Smash Young Boy.
You smashing him?
No, I'm passing Young Boy. I'm just playing. I'm passing him for real.
I don't know. I'm not smashing him.
I'm not smashing him either.
Cause I'm gonna feel childish to be.
Right. He's so young.
Yeah.
He's too young for me anyway. 17. No.
Did we say Gucci Man?
No.
Because I'm smashing.
I'm smashing Gucci Man. Yes. I mean, lemons on the chain with the V cut.
What about Thugga Thugga?
I smash Thugga Thugga. About Jeffrey.
Okay. What about Will Smith?
I'm smashing
him. Yes,
Smith.
I'm smashing him. Like that? The horrible one?
Yeah. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, I want to make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.